the tree of the world. A magical tree that in its trunk harbors whole universes. Its power was unlimited. All sorts of creatures coexisted happily within it. Until one day, someone infected with a dirty poison its roots. So dirty, it turned this pretty carrot into this horrible thing with horrible physics. Ugh, look how it flies. That's nasty. So dirty that it turned these rocks into this demolishing golem. So dirty that it turned this piece of lettuce into this awful goblin. I should have eaten that lettuce while I had the chance. I could have avoided this. And after all these mess, because this nonsense has no other name, there is only one person who can save them. And that person is not even a person, it is much better than that. It's Cupie, a cat trained in the best ninja arts. Your job will be to enter portals to 8 diverse worlds. You will collect the pearls of life to restore the power of the tree and access their locked universes, while also dealing with all the letters. But a horrible surprise awaits you in the treetop, a world forgotten a really long time ago. Where are those cat-like reflexes now?
This is Dazel Valley. Previously, this world was a carrot plantation for pirates. Yes, pirates have their agrarian side. One day, the carrots became corrupted through the poison that infected the tree, and they ended up becoming pirates themselves. Do you think that the one guilty of this evil could be a vegetable too? We'll know at the end of the game, as always. Where are those cat-like reflexes now? Ninja cat? More like harmless kitty. Where are those cat-like reflexes now? Yeah.